As fresh as the breeze and the dew in the morning. Never felt a dry where you fill my cup. Hey guys, it's Hazel here. I'm actually going to Jeju Island today with some of my friends. So I'm actually getting ready right now, but time now is 8:25-ish and I have a chapel course registration around 9. So I'm just going to try to darn my hair a bit and then head over to the room with the computer PC and try to do my course registration. So see you guys later.
우유곡절이 많았죠. 정말 많은 우유곡절이 있었죠.
과속방지턱을 넘기 힘들더군요.
억지로 과속방지턱을 안 지키던지 엉덩이 아파 죽는 줄 알았습니다.
Ordered 4 고기국수s, which are like
고기국수s. 3 고기국수s.
3 고기국수s, and we have like a spicy noodle, and then we have a meat in the middle as well to share. Bon appétit.
So we came to a beach near our hotel, and now we're walking around the rocks. We're now at 성산 일출봉, and we're now hiking it. And apparently, it was recognized as one of the UNESCO, so we're pretty excited, right?
We are!
So, we'll see you guys later.
Bye!
Hi! Hi!
Hi! We're here to take a short rest.
A short rest.
After what, like 5 minutes later?
We're almost there.
You said that 3 times ago?
Yeah. We gotta say 5 more times. We only have 100 meters to go.
We finally arrived at the peak. It's a bit cloudy and foggy, so you can't really see much. But we're here!
We are here.
So we finished our 3 days of vacation and we're finally heading back to Seoul, so...
Sad.
How do you guys feel?
Sad.
Sad, very sad.
Very sad.
I'm excited to go home.
Okay, well,
I miss my bed.
Well, I'll see you guys back in Seoul.
Bye.